Sometimes, science fact is stranger than science fiction. Astronauts aboard the International Space Station watched Star Wars, The Last Jedi, during a movie night. This photo of the screening for the three American, two Russian and one Japanese space explorers was posted by flight engineer Mark VanHey on Twitter Saturday. Space Station movie night, complete with bungee cord chairs, drink bags and a science fiction flick, the retired U.S. Army colonel tweeted. The astronauts may have been 240 miles above Earth, but they were hardly alone. The eighth installment of the Star Wars saga was no one at the box office for the second consecutive week, grossing nearly $69 million, according to studio estimates on Sunday. The Last Jedi opened on December 14 in the United States and Canada, cruising to a $200 million debut. The flick outpaced three movies that opened on Friday: Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle, and the critically panned musicals Pitch Perfect 3 and The Greatest Showman. Jedi features Carrie Fisher's final performance as Princess Leia. She died of a heart attack last year. With Post Wires.